Hi, I'm Elizabeth. Today, we're going to learn how to create a professional and personalized logo using Canva. Canva is a great tool to create a logo even if you have zero design experience. We're going to learn how to create a logo in under 5 minutes. Let's take a look. To get started, go to the Canva homepage. You can get there by clicking on the card in the top right corner of your screen or by going to the link in the description. There are a few ways you can get started searching for a logo template in Canva. I'm going to show you my personal favorite way because you don't have to leave the home screen. First, begin by typing logo as your search query. You'll see here that you get a ton of different template options. However, in order to better customize your logo, you're going to want to add a search query to better customize your results. Today, we're going to create a logo for a hair salon. So I am going to add the search term beauty to my template search. Here we have over 200,000 templates to get you started. Spend some time looking at your options. There's a lot of wonderful templates to explore in Canva. You'll notice that some of the designs have a crown in the bottom right-hand corner. These are only accessible if you have Canva Pro. While you can still create a logo for free without a pro subscription, you do get more customized options. You can also download your logo when you're finished using a transparent background. If you are interested in subscribing to Canva Pro, the link below helps support our channel. Once you have decided on which template you want to use, we'll go ahead and begin to customize it. Today, I'm going to use this template. Go ahead and click on the design. Next, you're going to want to customize this template. Once you have selected your design template, you can still change it at any time. The easiest way to do that is to toggle over here to the left-hand side, and you can quickly view some additional design options. But I like the one that we chose, so I'm going to go back and edit this design. Every item within your design template is able to be customized and edited to your liking. We're going to get started by customizing the text. Hover over the text that you want to edit and double-click. Today, we are creating a logo for my fictitious hair salon, Elizabeth's Hair Salon. You can edit all the text within the logo by double-clicking on it. If you want to change the font used, you can again double-click or highlight the words that you want to adjust. And up here at the top of your screen, there are different fonts that you can use. Or if you like what was in the original template, you can continue to use that. Remember that anyone who has access to Canva also has access to your logo design. So you want to customize it and personalize it as much as possible. One of the best ways to do that is by adjusting the color palette. My favorite way to explore with color is to come here to the left-hand side and select Styles. Here, there are pre-selected color palettes that you can choose from. If you want to go ahead and select one of these color palettes, you can still make edits to it. For example, if you decide you don't like this green background, but you like the gold lettering and pink accents, you can highlight the selected area, come up here to the top of the screen, and change the background color. Remember, because we're using Canva Pro, we can also download this logo with a transparent background. Today, I'm going to go with this gray background. Let's explore some of the other ways that you can customize your logo. By clicking here on Elements, you can add lines, shapes, graphics, stickers, etc. to your logo design. I like these three dots right here. Go ahead and click on the element that you want to add. From here, you can drag the shape to adjust the size and place it where you want on your logo. If you want to edit the colors, come up here to the top of your screen. Canva saves colors that you have previously used in your design to make it quick and easy to get your logo to match. Once you're happy with the way the element looks, you can go ahead and move on to the next. One of the cool features about Canva is the Brand Hub. This is only available if you have Canva Pro. If you do have access to the Brand Hub, you can save your logo and use it seamlessly for other projects that you design in Canva by adding your brand logo, and you can even set a color palette for you to use in the future, as well as fonts and frequently used photos and graphics. If you have any images or files that you want to upload to your logo, go ahead and click on Uploads. Here, you can upload images, videos, or even audio files. Next, let's click on Text. Here, if you want to add additional text to your logo, you can go ahead and click here. Today, we're not going to add any additional text to my logo. If you click on something and then decide you don't want to use it, it's as easy as clicking on it and pressing the trash button. If you have a more creative streak in you than I do, you can go ahead to the Draw button. Here, you can draw your own design and add it to your logo. Once you're happy with the way your logo looks, you want to go ahead and save it. Start by going to the upper right-hand screen and clicking on Share. Here, you want to go ahead and go to Download. There's various types of files that you can download your image in, but I would go with the suggested file type. You can also adjust the size. Because I have Canva Pro, I can download this image using a transparent background. If you know that you need your image compressed, meaning it needs to be a smaller size in order to upload elsewhere, you can also compress your file by clicking here. Once you know your selections, go ahead and click on Download. Once you have downloaded this logo to your computer, you can use it in any application. For example, let's say I want to drag and drop my logo into a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. I simply need to open my PowerPoint and then drag my logo and insert it. If you want to continue to use your logo within Canva, you can go back to the Canva homepage. If you want to start a new design but insert your logo, go up here to Create a Design. You can then start creating something new using your logo by going down here and selecting it. You can add it to a template. Let's say you wanted to create a flyer for your opening day celebration, or you can use it in a brand new design. Let's say a Facebook post. Here, your logo has already been inserted, and you can adjust it and edit it however you want. We now have a great looking logo, and no one needs to know that you're not a designer. Have fun exploring all of the wonderful templates that are available to you in Canva. If you've enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing. I'll see you next time.